अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू एसिम सर्जरी। सो टुडे वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट दी चेस्ट एक्सरे एंड हियर आई एम गोना टू डिफरेंशिएट बिटवीन दी चेस्ट एक्सरे दी एपी व्यू एंड दी पीए व्यू। सो देर आर द फ्यू डिफरेंशिएटिंग पॉइंट दैट आई एम गोना टू डिस्कस हियर दैट विल हेल्प यू टू फाइंड आउट दैट वेदर इट इज द एपी व्यू और द पीए व्यू। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द एपी व्यू। सो दिस इज द एपी व्यू ऑफ द पेशेंट। The first differentiating point here is the clavicle. So here you can see that the clavicles are going upward bilaterally in this AP view, while in the PA view you can see that the clavicles are going parallel and the lung feels the apical view of the lung is visible here. They are going parallel while in the AP view they are going upward. So the lung apices are not clearly visible in the AP view. So the second differentiating point here is the scapula. In the AP view, you can see that the scapula on the both side, the lung, they are overlapping the fields of the lung. Here you can see the margins of the scapula, on the both sides. So they are overlapping with the lung fields, while in the PA view, the scapula is away from the lung field and they are not overlapping with the lung fields. These are the margins of the scapula. So this was the second differentiating point. Our third differentiating point are the ribs. Here you can see that the ribs are more parallel in the AP view. And you cannot clearly see the anterior ribs in the AP view. But in the PA view, the ribs are more oblique. And you can clearly see the anterior ribs prominently. You can see the anterior ribs in the PA view. Our fourth differentiating point is the hard shadow. In the AP view, the hard shadow is clearly magnified, but you cannot properly measure the cardiothoracic ratio in the AP view. While in the PA view, the hard shadow is not magnified here, but you can clearly measure the cardiothoracic ratio while measuring the angle of the heart and the thoracic ratio. So you can clearly tell here that whether the patient is having a cardiomegaly or not. So the next differentiating point here is the ribs. In the AP view, you cannot see the thoracic, you can clearly see the thoracic vertebra. The thoracic vertebra is seen prominently through the heart shadow. While in the PA view, the thoracic vertebrae cannot be seen from the angle of the from the shadow of the heart. The last differentiating point here is the lung field. While in the AP view, you cannot clearly see the lung field and you cannot clearly tell that whether the patient is having the any lung disease clearly in the AP view. While in the PA view, you can clearly see the lung field of the patient and you can clearly differentiate that the where are the alveolar markings. So this was the differentiating point between the AP and the PA view. So please subscribe and share our channel. Thank you.